everybody to another episode of Skate Line BD, and we're gonna start y'all off with Ryan, some other town. If you would have did a board slide grab out, that would have been identity theft. You could have opened up a case. I'm watching Samurai Safari 2. This group of guys can find any spots with a Google map. Bitch, that makes me feel old. I don't use Google. I go on Apple Maps. That's just me though. Skating military base and shit. Jacopo, who do you know? And why does it look like you've been up all night crying? Unless that's your rosacea flaring up, then I don't want to be insensitive to rosacea community. You're the best land skater, top five, and I'll put you up there right there. PJ Lad suit you. You just have to do a couple more unique your owns never seen, and then we be fine. Like Barley kind of switch flip up like that. That's on that level. I don't care what they say. They get in the comments, talk they shit. I said top five, dead or alive. I said what I said already. It's document. It is what it is. Him and his big ass teeth are legendary. Care how big them damn teeth is, and if he could chew through Rwanda diamonds. KK's, your part remind me of a simpler time, when you could have your pro arsenal be olive, pop shove, and kickflip. The way you skate most of the time and dollar slice pizza go hand in hand, son. I remember that shit, four quarters could feed you. That was a real thing, but that don't exist no more. Don't do that. Even Costco's $1.90 now. And then that's not even with the drink. All right, Little Caesars is $7. Pepperoni. Like, you feel me? Not even a combination or something cool with the breadsticks. So don't do that. That's what I'm saying. First off, I'm hungry. That's first. Second off, I'm broke. That's second. And then third off, when did you learn how to back 180 fakie grind on a handrail? Like, that threw me off. Cause I'm like, yo, you only this simple shit and you got real tech for your ender. I don't care how little the rail is. I didn't know you was getting down like that. So I gotta give you kudos. But don't ever name nothing else dollar slice pizza. Yeah, nigga, doopity-doo. You know I had to come through Oompa Loompa energy. Especially since you did a 50 down the great glass escalator and these fastly off. Play the clip. You know when somebody slides through on the East Coast sidewalk with the Majin Vegeta forehead, I'm talking about the shit missing. It's Max Palmer, baby. And every time you skate, it's just heavy, like you're Ender. I ain't seen a bumpy blunt like this since the homie put moon rocks in the swisher. And I don't remember that night at all. But I will remember this trick tomorrow, but next week is no promises. I just know that all you did was make noise and the underground agrees. If Max Palmer does it, it's official. Oh, he's a hero now. But I'll tell you this, propeller premiere, current cables came on the screen, ripped his fucking face off, did his thing. It was crickets. Nobody was showing him love. Bitch, I was in that motherfucker clapping like, wow, I was one of them girls from Laguna Beach. Ah, current, oh my God. Been a fan, been knew he was savage and was gonna be great. This part just showed y'all, he's the one. This good night from another episode of Skate Line MBD and Keg Stand went between two poles on some Zach Galifianakis shit. That was Ferns, my bad. Play the clip. Another episode of Skate Line MBD is done. It's still raining. Go to your favorite parking garage with your buddies. Get clips like we used to back in the days before we became spoiled by Plaza Parks. Do your thing, do your thing.